Hey, everybody, it's Glider Cat, and it's time to play. And in order to play, you've got to have a well-stocked gaming library. And so I'm here to bring you my list of the best factory games on sale now on Steam. So right now, as you probably know, the Steam Winter Sale just started. It runs from today, December 22nd, through January 5th. And I put together a quick list of kind of my favorite factory games, ones that I've played, ones that I've had my eye on playing. And I'm going to share those with you now, along with the price on Steam and a little bit of game footage, and maybe read some of the descriptions about each game, give you a quick overview of what they're all about. So let's get started. The first game on my list here is called Assembly Planner. It's on sale now on Steam for $2.49. That's 50% off. And it says here, Assembly Planner is a farming automation game that allows you to progress from a poor, hardworking farmer with just a few old tools to a lazy rich guy that watches his machines do the work for him while he tries to optimize production. To help you automate your farm, the game features a variety of machines like automatic planters, harvesters, and different types of resource processing machines. There are also conveyor belts and several item filters to help you with the logistics. What makes Assembly Planner special is a feature that allows you to combine a setup of machines into one single machine. This allows you to build infinitely compact. A single well-designed machine can create insane amounts of resources. So I haven't played this one yet myself. This was recommended to me by one of my viewers on my channel, and I haven't yet tried it. But at this price, it might be a good time to pick this up. So give it a look and see if it's interesting to you, and maybe you'll pick it up as well. I think the concept of being able to craft your own machines made up of other machines sounds pretty cool. I'd like to actually try that out. Anyway, take a look and see what you think. Let's move on to the next item in the list. It's Automation Empire. I think this came out a couple of years ago. It's on sale on Steam now for $19.79. It's 34% off. Automation Empire is a simulation management game all about efficiency and expansion. Start with nothing and build up a massive interconnected industrial network of factories and machines. Economical transportation of resources will be essential to your success as an automation engineer. Utilize every tool you have access to, including minecarts, drones, trucks, trains, and cargo rockets. Employ your ingenuity and creativity to plan out an efficient logistics network of machines to form a mechanical superorganism of production. So this is another one. I haven't played this one myself. It's been on my wish list for quite a while, and maybe now is the time to pick it up. This is one I'd kind of like to feature on the channel and do a Let's Play. So it's definitely on my list. Let me know what you think in the comments. All right, next one up is Big Pharma. It's on sale now for $7.49. That's 70% off. That's a pretty hefty discount. Description says, what if you had it in your power to rid the world of disease, to improve the lives of millions, to ease suffering and cure the sick, and earn a tidy profit? As the head of your own pharmaceutical conglomerate, you have this power resting in your hands. Will you use it for good? Being totally altruistic may not be the best business plan. The uncomfortable truth is that some remedies are more profitable than others, and illness is good for business. So this one, I have it. I've only played it for a short period of time. I need to try it again and get back into it. But it's as timely as today's headlines, so go ahead and give this one a look. All right, next. No factory list could be complete without the Factorio of factory games. Factorio. Not on sale. What are you talking about? So Factorio is not on sale anywhere that I can find. So that's kind of a letdown. This is a huge, you know, if you don't know about Factorio, go find out and don't tell anybody you don't know about it. So we'll move on. Next is Factory Engineer. This one is on sale and at Steam for $4.99. It's 50% off. And Factory Engineer is a factory simulation game, which is about creating a huge automated factory by building production lines to create products and make money. Start with simple products, make money, unlock technologies, and then create the most sophisticated products. So this one, I have not played it. It's been on my list. This was on sale a short time ago, a month ago maybe, for about 99 cents on Steam, and I missed it. So it's still a low price here at $4.99. You're not going to break the bank, so check it out. If you're running out of factory games to play in your library, this might be something that you can sink some time into. Take a look and let me know what you think if you have it. All right, next up is Factory Town. This one is on sale now for $13.99. That's 30% off. I have a lot of videos of this one on the Glider Cat channel. So I've got several Let's Plays I've done on this game. I really, really enjoy it. I encourage you to check it out. It's a little bit, I don't know, it's a factory game. It feels a little bit like a colony builder as well. But let's see what it says here. It says, Factory Town is a game about building an automated and efficient town with interlocking transportation systems on a large 3D landscape. Start out with a few workers harvesting trees, crops, and ore. Deliver raw materials to production buildings that will process them into valuable goods for sale at the markets. Then use your earnings to research automated machinery and transport logistics, including conveyor belts, trains, fluid pipes, steam-powered machinery, sorters, splitters, and even various magical gadgets. So again, I've got several Let's Plays up on the Glider Cat YouTube channel. Take a look, see what you think. I really do enjoy this game. It's in early access, I believe, still. There's still some ongoing development being done, but it's super polished, and there's a ton, hundreds of hours of gameplay in this. So check it out. Really encourage you to check this one out. All right, next on the list, it's Fortress Craft Evolved. This is not a new game, but it's available on Steam right now for $2.59. It's 80% off. That's a pretty steep discount. In addition to that, the game has a few DLCs, and those are also steeply discounted right now on Steam, so you can check those out. Fortress Craft Evolved is a unique blend of voxel landscapes, tower defense, crafting, logistics, exploration, combat, and assembly lines. Players begin by crash landing on a strange alien world, left with only a small handful of starting machines. Using handheld scanners, they must locate ore resources, place down ore extractors and conveyors to automate the raw material back to the smelter. Take the fresh ingots through the multi-machine assembly lines, followed by researching new technologies that help them to explore thousands of meters below the planet's surface. So I'm going to tell you right off, that description does not do the game justice. So there is hundreds of hours. I played this game for about 400 hours, and I feel like I barely scratched the surface. I've got the DLCs. I haven't even gotten into the DLC content. But check it out. It's one of those blocky voxel games. Before I played this, I did not, voxel type blocky games did not appeal to me. And this game kind of turned me around. I really, really enjoy this game. Check it out. There's a lot of potential. I mean, lots of play in this game. All right. Next on the list, it's Cubifactorium. And this is on sale right now for $16.99. That's 15% off. It's not a great discount, but that's not bad. So here's some of the Steam description on this one. It says, build, manage, and grow a thriving settlement in Cubifactorium, a voxel-based colony management and automation game. The game features multiple biomes to explore, plenty of resources to exploit, complex transport systems, and automations to build, and interesting production chains to master. The heart of your colony consists of loyal colonists who will gather resources, farm crops, and craft tools and weapons. Every colonist is unique with their own set of skills, which evolve based on the jobs they perform. Managing your colonists' needs and abilities is vital to ensuring your colony's efficiency. And it says here there's a demo available on Steam as well if you want to try before you buy. I haven't played this one yet. It's been on my list for a long time. I didn't realize there was a demo until I put together this video, so I may go check that out. But take a look and let me know what you think. And if you have these games, if you're watching this and you have some of these games, go ahead and put in the comments what you think, if you would recommend it or if you would recommend avoiding it, and you can help some of the other viewers here. All right, next on the list, it's Mindustry or Mindustry. I believe it's Mindustry, but I'm not sure. It's on sale now for $5.09, 15% off. It says, an open-ended tower defense game with a focus on resource management. Create elaborate supply chains of conveyor belts to feed ammo into your turrets and produce materials to use for building. Use production blocks to create a wide variety of advanced materials. Defend your structures from waves of enemies. Play with your friends in cross-platform multiplayer co-op games or challenge them in team-based PvP matches. Distribute liquids and fight constant challenges like outbreaks of fire or enemy flyer raids. Get the most out of your production by supplying optimal coolant and lubricant. Produce a wide variety of units for automatic management of your base or assault on enemy bases. So this game has thousands of overwhelmingly positive reviews. I think it was released in 2019. It could be mistaken. But maybe it's time to pick this one up and give it a whirl. It's been recommended. I talked to different game developers, and a developer of a different game recommended this one to me. He says, you got to put this on your site or on your channel. It's really good. It's just outrageously good. So you can also pick this one up for free on itch.io. So check that out. It may be lacking some of the features you're looking for. So check out the details on itch.io if you haven't been to that site. And you might be able to pick it up for free and just try it out. All right, next on the list is another kind of Goliath in the automation factory genre. It's Satisfactory. Tons of buzz about this game when it came out. And it's super duper popular. And there's tons of content out on YouTube about this guy too. So it's available right now for $23.99. It's a 20% discount. It says here, Satisfactory is a first-person open-world factory-building game with a dash of exploration and combat. Play alone or with friends, explore an alien planet, create multi-story factories, and enter conveyor belt heaven. Conquer nature by building massive factories across the land. Expand wherever and however you want. The planet is filled with valuable natural resources just waiting to be utilized. As an employee of Fixit, it's your duty to make sure they come to good use. Construct your factories with gracious perfection or build intricate webs of conveyor belts to supply all of your needs. So as I mentioned before, this one is super popular, lots and lots of users, thousands of positive reviews. So if you're into the factory genre, you definitely got to check this one out and consider picking it up here at $23.99. All right, a couple more left here. Next is Shapes.io, and that's Shapes with a Z, Shapez.io. It's available on Steam now for $3.99. That's 20% off. There's been a lot of buzz about this game right when it came out, and it's got thousands and thousands of positive reviews already. So if you like automation games, then you're in the right place. Shapes.io is a relaxed game in which you have to build factories for the automated production of geometric shapes. As the level increases, the shapes become more and more complex, and you have to spread out on the infinite map. And if that wasn't enough, you'll also have to produce exponentially more to satisfy the demands. The only thing that helps is scaling. While you only have to process shapes at the beginning, you will later have to color them by extracting and mixing colors. That's going to be hard for me. I'm colorblind, but I'm sure I can do fine. Buying the game on Steam gives you access to the full version, but you can also play a demo at shapes.io first and decide later. So that's another one that's been kind of on my list. Just came on my radar recently. It's something I'm probably going to pick up. Maybe I'll feature it on the channel. We'll see. And then last but not least, I got a special mention here for a game, a factory game called Foundry. Now, this one's not available on Steam yet. You can wishlist it, but you can pick it up on itch.io. It's $17.49, and it's in early access. Talk to the developers. They say it's got about a year or two before they want to do the final release. I've got a ton of Let's Play videos here on the Glider Cat channel featuring this game. It says it's a first-person factory building simulation set in an endless, procedurally generated voxel world. Mine resources, craft machinery, and automate your research to progress through the game. Face logistic challenges by planning and building a conveyor belt and pipe network. Manage a complex power system and expand your constantly growing production lines. While you start small by crafting your first items and machines by hand, you will soon find yourself surrounded by a large sci-fi factory doing the work for you. You need to expand your factory by building more production lines, conveyor belts, and pipes while keeping a stable power supply for your growing energy demands. By conducting research, you will unlock more advanced, complex, and faster technology to optimize the design and maximize the output of your factory. So again, yeah, this is one I've been playing. It's probably the game I've been playing the most over the course of the last month. I'm really enjoying this game. It kind of came out of nowhere for me. It's in early access, available now on itch.io. It's going to be coming to Steam. I'm not exactly sure when. You can put it on your wish list in Steam if you're not ready to pick it up now. I think if you do pick it up on itch.io, the developers said they intend to, and their plan is to give people a Steam key once they release on Steam, but they haven't worked out the details of that yet. So just keep that in mind. But it is available now, and you can play it, or you can watch me play it on the GliderCat channel. So that's it. My list of the top factory games on sale now as part of the Steam Winter Sale. I'll just end this by saying, you know, 2020 has been a tough year for all of us. All the stuff going on, it's been crazy, a crazy year. So I encourage you to treat yourself to a game or two, or many games, so that you can enjoy yourself as much as possible during this lockdown. I appreciate you watching this video to the end. I hope you found some interesting games. Maybe you didn't know about a couple of those on the list. Check them out. Consider buying them. Again, treat yourself. And for now, this is GliderCat signing off, saying I'll see you in the next one.